How to fix events tab not showing on Facebook application. To solve this issue, first of all, open your App Store and on searching bar, search for Facebook. From here, see if any update is available, then please hit the update button and update your application. Once you do that, your problem is still not solved, then go through the settings on your device, tap on general. From here, go through the iPhone stories. Now here you need to find Facebook application. There you will see two options, that is offload app and delete app. Among these two, choose offload app and do offload your app. Now you have to reinstall your application again and try it. Your issue will be solved. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then please do not forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.